Hi, I'm Gregor and this activity is called parting. The facilitator tells the participants that they will now have to imagine to live in a conflict area where it could happen at any minute that a bomb explodes right next to the house. Participants get divided into groups of at least 3 members. They will each represent a family now. The facilitator then covers the eyes of the participants and guides each participant to a random place in the room. There they should now wait for the game to start. They wait for loud and punchy music that the facilitator will turn on. This is the sign for the participants to start walking around the space and finding their other group members. Only when they are all together again, they are finally allowed to uncover their eyes. The group then comes together for a reflection. Summary: the participants get divided into smaller groups. The facilitator covers the eyes of the participants. The facilitator guides the participants to a starting place. After moments of silence, the music starts and people have to find their group members. Reflection. More activities can be found online on Drama for Youth Work. Link in the description.